join us after the first semi-final, where Level 3, led by Ross Crane on the right, have upset the odds and beaten the tournament favourites, Level 2, 1-0. We're joined by Owen McKendry, the Level 2 captain. Owen, what went wrong there?
Case of missed chances. First half was a bit open. Anything could have happened. We hit the bar early on. Great goal from themselves. They took a good chance. Second half, I thought we dominated. You know, chance after chance created. Ball just lying dead. And then, obviously, Ollie at the end just summed the day up, really.
Well, Ross, you're in the Last Chance Saloon. It's your third year. You've never had a win. Tell me how it feels.
Yeah, it's great. We had a game plan going into today. We knew who we're playing against is very, very good. We know they play football very well. So we looked to stop that early on. We looked to upset the rhythm. And credit to the boys, I don't think we could have done anything any better today.